I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. We'll have the risk of a couple of isolated showers or thunderstorms for today. Not an all-day rain event, but just something to keep in mind. That risk will be with us to see some spotty showers and storms. As we make our way into your Sunday night, relatively quiet conditions into Monday. Again, an isolated shower or thunderstorm may be realized. Temperatures will be back into the lower 90s for your Monday, and then more of the same on Tuesday. Hot, somewhat humid air will push into the region that may spark some spotty showers or storms, primarily during the afternoon hour, so that's something to keep in mind. Into Wednesday, high temperatures top out at about 93 degrees. Hopefully with some rain, that may wash out some of the allergens that are out there. A lot of people suffering, myself included. Ragweed, nettle, and grass, the problem air pollens that are out there right now. We'll expect those to remain high. Our best chance for widespread rain does look to arrive as we head into your Thursday. And that's actually going to usher in some more refreshing air for the weekend. Okay, for today, though, temperatures will top out into the upper 80s, and then as we head back to work and school, temperatures in the 90s for several days. Very warm, very muggy out there. 94 degrees on Wednesday. On Thursday, 87 degrees with that 40% chance of showers and storms. Looking great for Friday and Saturday. Upper 70s and lower 80s, and much less humidity. I hope you have a wonderful weekend.